How's it going, everybody? It's me, MLG Gamer. Today we're playing some more Minecraft Pocket Edition. I told you I'd do more episodes of this, didn't I? Okay, we're gonna play this, and you guys are gonna see this awesome house that I freaking made. It is awesome. Yeah, I have some freaking guardians guarding it. Hang on, let me, I think I'm gonna post a, like, take a screenshot and post a picture of this on Instagram. Yeah, I made it like a fortress up there. And then this is my house right here. I finished my house. It is awesome. And I made this like a view thing so I could like have an awesome view at night and everything. Plan on making another house, like making like a neighborhood and stuff. Here's one of my freaking guardians. Oh my god. Okay, if you guys don't know how to make a guardian, I'm gonna show you. You just like freaking take some iron. And you make it like this, and then you put a freaking pumpkin on top, and there's your guardian if you don't know how to make one. I'm just saying, if you guys have Minecraft and you don't know how to make a guardian, it's how you make one. So I think I'm gonna show you inside the house and maybe show you my freaking other fortress, which is like down here. It is an awesome fortress. So I'm gonna like just go down here. If I can go down here. Yeah, okay, yeah. Okay. And then we're down here. Gonna open this freaking door. Freaking doors. I'm gonna open this other door. Gonna climb this. And we're almost there. Here's my secret bed. And there's my chest. It's my library books. And that's all that's down here. Some paintings. So I think we're done down here. Bye. Okay. Let's freaking do this. Can I go up here? Jump. Okay. Yeah. And then, like, I'm super bad at climbing this freaking ladder. I'm not even joking. Look at this. I will fall down every second. I'm so bad at climbing this ladder. It's crazy. There. Okay. I'm gonna show you my bedroom up here. Hey, dog. Get out of my way. Out of my way. Okay. Gosh, man, that dog's like happy that I made it home. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, this is my bedroom. It's out, it's like day outside. It's my bedroom. I got Steve's head. I got Skeleton's head. I got freaking whatever's head. I got creeper's head. I got zombie's head. And I got a dog right here. You can s wait. Oh my god. You can stand. I don't care. This is my bathroom right here. Okay. Don't judge me. I love this bathroom. Okay. It's peaceful. And I don't really know what to do in this episode. But shut up, dog. Shut up. The reason I made this is because I was like freaking watching a show, King of a Tiger, and I decided to make me look rich in this game. Look at this crap. Got a bunch of freaking guardians just guarding my house up. Got dogs inside that will eat some freaking monsters if they have to. And my house is just big, like a freaking castle. And I think I'm gonna go up here and show you my freaking other fortress. I don't think I finished the inside of it. Yeah, I didn't. So I guess I'll do that. Go in there. Gosh, man. Come on. Get in. Oh my gosh, dude. How come I just like can't get in there, dude? Like, my gosh, man. I'm like taking forever just to get in the door. You know what? There. Oh my gosh. How the freak did you get up here? What the heck? You just like spawned up here. Okay, I'm gonna put like some lights. No one is ever gonna find me there. And this is for like if like monsters come and attack my house, I can come here and be safe with my freaking dog that somehow got up here. I think I might put a guard in here. Or, like, can I? No, I can't. This freaking house is too small. What are you doing, man? You're gonna fall off of here and you're gonna die. You understand me? Hey, do you understand me? Do you understand me? Okay, he does. He just nodded yes. Shut up over there. Okay. Ah, I can put like another bed over here. Freaking queen-sized bed over here. No, king-sized. Which, queen size is two. So I'm gonna make a king size with freaking like three beds attached to each other, man. There. King-sized. There we freaking go. I like it. Alright. Maybe a window. Because, you know, I don't want to be freaking dark in here. It's already almost freaking dark. Okay. Gonna use that. Looks foggy outside right now. There we go. Got a window. Shut up over there, man. And, yeah. You could probably go explore. I don't know. I don't really know what to do for this video, so we're just gonna go explore. So, these are mountains. Hopefully I can find my freaking house. At night I should, because it, like, lights up really freaking... good, man. It lights up really awesomely. Oh my gosh, look at this. I can make another house, like, right over here. Look at this crap. See pigs down there. Little freaking piggies like to eat all the time. Huh. Honestly, I just, like, don't know what to do. I feel like I just lost my house. No, it's over there. I was like, oh my god, I just lost my house. Oh, no, I didn't. The freak is that? Is that a freaking, like, big freaking sucker? What is that? Oh, yeah, actually, I might make a garden. Go down there now and make that garden. Okay. Freaking monster. Oh my gosh, man. 10%. I'm almost done with this video anyway, so. Alright, we got some freaking cookies. Crap. Okay, where's the flowers? There they are. Gonna use this. Gonna use sunflowers, gonna use mushrooms to get high, we're gonna use a toad mushroom, and maybe a tree. Okay, we're gonna put the tree right here. Those are freaking little trees. Okay, there's got some sunflowers over here. We don't want this just to be a freaking ugly house. We want it to be beautiful. We want it to be beautiful. I can't put them down. You know what? I think I'm just going to end the video here anyway. Hope you guys liked it. If you did, give a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below. Subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next